You good? You good?
Talk to us.
You want those type?
What type?
Oh, hold up! Jesus Lord!
It's the big problem in this classroom. No one seems to know what they're doing. The last test, I think we had one person pass. So let me ask a quick question, all right? Do you guys know basics in math? I mean, anybody know what 9 plus 10 is?
Yeah, you could do that.
Courtney!
Shh.
Saw my hand up?
What's 9 plus 10?
21?
See?
No, it's 19.
Thank you, Emily.
You're welcome.
Very good.
That's the girl right there that embarrassed me in class.
Bro, that's the same chick that tried to kill you on the elevator. Man, she Mayweather with the jab.
Her husky ass book bag.
Eyebrows on feet. No, no.
All right,
you got this?
All right, watch this.
Hey, beautiful.
Hello.
Are you with us?
Okay, I have to go.
Huh?
I have to go.
Okay, I have a number. You might have a
number.
How long
is it? Hello? I'm sure.
Yeah. I'll put it on there for you.
There we go.
E?
You don't!
Man!
Yo.
Oh, oh shit,
I'm sorry.
You alright? No,
why
I'm
you
not.
Going? What's the
this
matter?
This girl and her friend make fun of me every day.
You cracking jokes back?
No, I mean, I don't know how.
What do you mean you don't know how? You don't got the juice?
No.
I got the juice. I'm gonna help you out, okay? Okay, it's 3 steps to finessing hookers. The first step is you gotta look like you're not nothing to fuck with, right? So we're gonna take this book back off. Your shoulders look a little heavy.
Take it off.
Put this on. I like this nice little leather joint. Okay, take this out. Bust it up. Give it a little thug out. Second step is your walk. You gotta get your diddy bop right, okay? So you're just gonna watch me.
Hold up! Jesus Lord!
Yeah.